wouldn't want to be in Mad Dog's shoes now.